Enemy airships identified at your location. The enemy ship is doing something. A part of the ship is coming off.
Look, it's a teleportation anchor.
It's huge. I've never seen an anchor like that before.
It's popping out androids.
Attack the anchor. Stop them from sending anything else through.
The anchor's shooting at us.
We are still investigating this anchor's data. We don't know what it's capable of.
The anchor is indeed a teleportation anchor. The usual method should take it out.
We may assume the tip is the teleporter. Attack the glowing mechanism.
The upper tip is its weak spot. Attack the part that's lit up.
The upper part is rammed with a light screen! It might be a defensive shield!
Damn it! It must be to protect its weak spot.
Ships have appeared! They're gonna drop our anchors! Incoming! The ship dropped a teleport anchor. It's flooding the area with androids.
This looks bad. If more androids keep coming, they'll outnumber us.
You mean we'll be the ones getting kicked out? The anchor's starting to attack.
We're speeding up. Keep up!
The anchors are detaching from the ships!
Proceed with the tanks. Charging in! Crush them!
Thank you.
We were able to gather some priceless data thanks to you. Hereafter, we will refer to these evolved teleportation anchors as tail anchors.
I can't believe it! To go above and beyond the enemy's plans!
Whatever the primers throw at us, we're going to handle it with every last ounce of ingenuity we have.